Hello my dear students, welcome in today's session. Dear students, today we will see from your unit number 8, topic number 3, it's a funny word. It's a funny word. Funny means mazak, word means duniya. So we will learn about funny word, mazak ki duniya ke bare mein, jo mazedar hai, interesting hai, okay? So we will learn about it. So first, look and say. As you can see here, a picture, okay? Oh, look at the things in the picture. Do you believe them? Spot the funny things happening in the funny world. So student, what you have to do is, you have to see the picture carefully, okay? And you tell me, can you believe it? See. And we have to discuss about it and we have to spot the funny things which we can see in the picture. Okay? So are you ready? Let's start. First, see. We can see the boat on the grass. The flowers grow on the road. Clock is on the tire. See. As you can see here, yes. The boat is on the railway track. Fishes are hanging on the tree. See, apples are floating in the sky. The tree is growing inside the house. As you can see here, the door is on the roof. Butterflies swimming in the, means they are in the water. See, and what you can find next, see here. So these are things which are unbelievable, right? It aisa to nahi ho sakta, right? So where is the proper place of them? See, boat we can see in the sea water, correct? Butterflies around the flowers, and flowers grow on the grass, right? And even boat also we can see in the water. Clock, it should be on the wall, and door is also on the wall, right? Tree also not growing from inside the house, right? And fishes, they live in the water. Apples, they grow on the tree, is it? So these funny things we are looking here in the funny world. So it's a funny world, okay students? So my dear student, same topic you will see in your workbook page number 101. Okay, as you can see here, the ship is on the railway track. Apples are flying, they're floating in the sky, on the sky. Then fishes are hanging on the tree, butterflies. This is a clear picture. You can see here clearly, right? So the things which are not on the proper place. So now student, what you have to do is, you have to write the things that are not at the right place. First thing, write down apples, correct? Then fishes, then tree, then door, then butterflies, then clock, then boat, flowers. Okay, they are not on their proper place. So now I will show you. Okay, dear student. See here, first apples, then fishes, then tree, door, butterflies, clock, flowers, ship and boat. These things are not on their proper places, okay? Now student, turn the page and come on page number 102. And there is a question, write how these things happen in the world. See, now we have to write the place where the things are actually. Means we can found them on the proper place. Okay, where we found them on their proper place. So now you can see here, fish live in a water. Fish do not hang from tree. Right, no? Fish to kahan hote? Pani mein hote. Wo to hang nahi hote tree pe, right? ट्री पे क्या हैंग्स होते हैं, मतलब क्या ग्रोज होते हैं? फ्रूट्स और फ्लावर्स होते हैं, राइट? सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू सेम दैट टाइप यू हैव टू राइट इन योर वर्कबुक. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओके सी हियर अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू रीड इट फॉर यू. वन एग्जाम्पल दे शोन, फिश लिव इन वॉटर, फिश डू नॉट हैंग फ्रॉम ट्रीज. सेकेंड इज एपल्स ग्रो ऑन ट्रीज, एपल्स डू नॉट ग्रो इन द स्काई. करेक्ट, ट्रीज ग्रो इन सॉइल, ट्रीज डू नॉट ग्रो इन हाउस. डोर विल फिक्स बिटवीन द वॉल. करेक्ट, डू नॉट एंड नॉट ऑन द रूफ. हियर प्लेस इज नॉट इनफ. सो नेक्स्ट इज बटरफ्लाइज फ्लाइंग इन द स्काई, दे डू नॉट लिव इन वॉटर. फ्लावर्स ग्रो ऑन ट्री इन द सॉइल, नॉट ऑन द रोड. शिप सेल ऑन वॉटर, शिप डू नॉट सेल ऑन ट्रैक. बोट सेल ऑन वॉटर, बोट डू नॉट सेल ऑन ग्रास. करेक्ट स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. बिल्ड वर्ड पिरामिड, हियर इज द वन वर्ड यू हैव टू एड मोर वर्ड्स टू मेक अ पिरामिड लाइक दिस. ओके सो नाउ स्टूडेंट सी हियर वन एग्जाम्पल दे शोन, फिश, फाइव फिशेज, फाइव fishes live, five fishes live in the water, five fat fishes live in the cold water. Now here next word is trees, three trees, three trees are there, three trees are there in the park, three trees are middle in the park. Okay, now next is stars, seven stars, seven stars shining, seven stars shining at night, seven stars shining at night in the sky, seven stars shining brightly in the sky. Okay students, same like that you have to complete your work, given work. Okay, now remaining topic we will see in the next session. Till that, my dear student, take care and stay safe. Bye-bye.